Hello, Orange Tree members and guests. We're here at number 11. We're in the front bunker. I got this 5 foot stock face looking right at me. I gotta get the ball up quick, stop it right next to the hole. So I selected my 60 degree wedge. I'm gonna kind of open the face up about as much as I can, take my grip. I'm gonna hit about an inch behind the ball with like a cutting across motion. So bring it outside and cut across it to get this ball up in the air quick. Okay, so I'm gonna play in the front of my stance. Bring it outside, cut across it, should go up in the air, stop by the hole. All right, a couple feet, not bad. Remember, open the face, bring it outside, cut across it to get more spin and stop the ball closer to the hole. Go try it.